I've caught a crab. Alright. Alright.
Laying there, just ready to snap.
We have Craig the Crab. So I've been in Galveston and I've caught a crab. It like took me a while, but we scooped him up in a little bucket, and we have Craig the Crab, and we carried him all the way back to our little Airbnb house. So let me introduce you to Craig the Crab. We're going to release him later today or tomorrow, but we have him in a little bucket, and he's going to be our little pet. You want to move around, Craig? Oh, he's trying to get out, but he's actually really big compared to the other crabs. We saw a bunch of baby crabs, and then we couldn't really do anything with them. But this guy, he's almost big enough to eat. Like, some lady commented that he's almost big enough to eat. Like, he's not quite big enough to eat, but he's almost big enough to eat. So we're going to take him back to the ocean and release him. But we have Craig the Crab. And this took me and my dad so long to catch. But we got him. We finally found one big enough, and we scooped him up. And we have Craig the Crab. All right, guys, it's dark. It's late at night. But we have Craig the Crab and his little bucket. And we're at the beach, so let's go release him.
You got it?
I got it. This video quality is going to be horrible. Let's make sure he doesn't run on us.
Film him.
What's wrong with him? Right. Goodbye.
Watch him. Spray, shine a light on him. He's walking. He's finally walking.
He's running away. Goodbye, Craig the Crab.